who is it is coming on Cassiopeia? It's coming to go Luden, Zacho, Rylaeth, and Lyandrius right now, instead of getting Morellonomicon, but Morellonomicon is still a fine item on her. I think both items are just fine. Mordekaiser, you build Lyandrius and Rylaeth together too, and the ulti deals a lot of damage that you might have seen in other streams or in your games. We were practicing from like the 10th of December till the 20th, and then we went to San Francisco for a couple of days, and then there was Christmas break afterwards, but those 10 days of practice were very fun. Cork A. You want me to play Cork A? Then we have no CC on our team. I guess if I want to play Galio, this is my time to try Galio. I'm not sure why I banned Camille and pick Galio though. That seems really stupid. Oh, I forgot to turn off music. Oh no, sorry to whoever is gonna watch the VOD of this.
Get behind me, huddled masses. Oh. So, what do you people do when you're not? Apparently, I'm some sort of big deal.
How Galio feels now, I don't know, since this is my first game on the new Galio. But supposedly his numbers are really busted.
They say I'm made of extra. I say I'm all guts.
What the fuck? Why is there four people mid?
They just always picking up.
Face the wind! Nice. Well, you're fucking aim. Oh, that's a fucking little bit. No!
I love walking! It sounds like thunder!
Shut down. Good job. Oh, it got blocked actually. Entire queue.
Good thing I don't bleed. At last.
Oh. Oh, the bucks. The bucks. Oh, wow. Not even. Oh, well. We have too many useless champions. Do you know why we picked so many useless champions? There might be a chance if we can get a nice Shaco Q into them again like that. That's pretty nice. Very nice. Oh, he fucking got it.
Get behind me, other masses.
Oh, it did hit the enemy. Oh, Niske. Niske. I guess I shouldn't try to go around him. He has ult here. Okay, I got up my staff, I guess. See, Kelly doesn't have ult yet. Oh, there we go, she got it, but she's late. Let's wait for Shaco to get in there, I think. He has a really good flank right about now. Oh, I'm insane. I don't know how my ulti hit, it looked like I was out of range. Oh, fuck me. I guess I'll just go TP. Hecarim's E fucking pushed me into 3 people for my taunt. Who am I kidding? I thought I was gonna need flash, but... I'm gonna get level 16 off of this too. Very nice. One beat. Oh my god, 900 from a bite. Shut down. Oh, he has ulti again. He fucking ultied me. Oh, Bam! No hourglass. Oh. Good game. It was winnable in the end. Beautiful creature. Beautiful.